Today we are going to be making mango rolls. For that you need freshly chopped mangoes. And now we'll be putting this in a blender to form a fine paste. Just like this. And now we'll remove this in a separate bowl. Now we are going to be adding half a cup of sugar. You can add some more if you want. Depends how sweet you want your mango papdi to be. And now we'll mix this all together till all the sugar is properly melted. Now we'll be adding our mango pulp into it and we'll keep cooking it till we get a thick jelly kind of texture. Just like this. Now take a steel plate and apply ghee all over it. Now we'll pour our mango jelly at the center of the plate and we'll spread it all over equally. Now after spreading this properly, keep it in the sun to dry for near about 2 days, or else you can also dry it underneath the fan.
After 2 days, now my mango papdi is ready. Now I'll show you how to remove this. What you have to do is you have to loosen the sides before removing the papdi, because if you just pull it, it will tear from the middle. So remember to loosen the sides first. Now we'll be adding some ghee. Now I have taken my khoa that we have made earlier, and remember it should be a little moist, it should not be completely dry. When this is already moist and the water has not evaporated, that is the perfect time to add the sugar inside. And you can add extra if you want, and you can add less, that depends how you want it to be. I'll be adding 4 tablespoons. Now I hope you can see that all the water is properly dried up and this is perfectly done and ready. Now it is time to add our mango pulp inside, and I have blended this properly into a fine paste, and now we'll be adding this inside. And now we'll mix it all together and let it cook properly. When your halwa starts leaving the ghee, this is the perfect time and it is completely cooked and done. Now I have taken some chopped almonds and I'll be adding this to our halwa. And now this is properly mixed, so we'll set this aside. And this one too, I'll be working with this one. So first thing that you have to do is cut off the sides of this mango papdi. Okay, now we'll be cutting thin slices. And now we'll take our halwa. So just take a small portion and form a cylindrical structure. Now you can see how I have formed this cylindrical structure. You have to just roll it like this and press it from this side, and this is how you'll get. Now we'll place this on our mango papdi and we'll gently roll it. And you can see. So we'll do the same to rest of our papdi.